it's your cousin, Sprite Kyle. Hold the sign up nice and high so he can find us. Oh, there he is. Over here, Kyle!
Hello, Aunt Sheila.
How was your flight?
Oh, it was terrible. They recycled the air on board, and it really did a number on my asthma. I asked them to turn up the oxygen, and they wouldn't. Hey, dude, nice to meet you.
Let's get down to the baggage claim, Kyle.
Okay.
Ooh, that's right. We've got two Kyles now. We'll just call you Kyle, and you can be Kyle, too. Here we go, Kyle, too. And here's yours, Kyle.
Oh, what is this? Actually, I can't eat beef. I have a degenerative problem with my intestinal lining, and beef really gets me gas.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Kyle. What else can I fix you? I'll put it in the microwave right away. Now, Kyle, too, listen to me. Kyle is going through a very tough time in his life. His mother is very sick, and he's in a whole new place. He's going to rely on you to make sure he fits in at your school.
What? What about Cartman, huh? He ripped on me for being Jewish.
Kyle, too, he's your responsibility.
Oh, my God.
I'm sure you two will become great friends with lots of late-night pillow talk.
Well, what do you mean? What room is he sleeping in?
What's this comforter filled with? It isn't filled with down, is it?
I don't know, dude.
Can you take my stupid glasses and put them on the nightstand? Make sure they're close by because that fish upset my stomach and I might need them if I have to go to the bathroom later on.
Okay. Hey, dude. What's that thing? Cartman, I need to talk to you.
Hello, I'm Kyle's cousin, Kyle.
Cartman, I'm gonna make you a deal.
What?
That kid over there is my cousin from the East Coast. He's having a really hard time right now, so I'm going to offer you $40 to not rip on him.
I can't believe how cold it is out here.
It could be tough, but I'll give it a shot.
All right, Kyle, this is Cartman. He's my sort of friend-ish.
Nice to meet you, Cartman. You know, I saw that same jacket you're wearing at Bosco's for $29.95. How much was yours? I'm just wondering if Bosco's is a ripoff.
Oh, man.
Cartman?
It's nice to meet you, Kyle. I can certainly tell you're a relative of my good friend Kyle here.
And I know you'll all be very nice to our new student. Kyle, why don't you tell us a little about yourself?
Oh, well, I grew up in the city. I really don't care for it. I come from a Jewish family, which of course you already know because Kyle's from the same family. I like to read. Oh my God, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, and I hope one day to be an investment banker. Must fight it. Need $40.
Okay, why don't you go ahead and take a seat, Kyle? Now, let's get on with our lesson about the...
A wooden desk, all that are available. I usually prefer the plastic ones because these give me splinters.
Now, Kyle, I need you to be quiet. In my class, you need to be able to concentrate. Concentration is the key to succeeding in my class.
Maybe we'll have to send him to concentration camp.
Ah! Damn it! Cartman!
You need to learn to play some sports, Kyle. So we're going to start with a tough one called catch the ball. I throw the football to you, you throw it back to me. You just put your arms out and catch it. All right, here we go.
Now what?
Now throw it back to me.
But it's down in the snow.
So dig it out.
But I'll get snow on my gloves and then it will melt and I'll have wet hands.
Well, then we'll dry them off.
All right then.
Oh my God.
Kyle, I just found out that in World War II, some Jewish people were sent to concentration camps. Because I was talking to Craig, and Craig was all like, hey, did you know that in World War II they really had concentration camps? It's, you know, oh man, what a misunderstanding, huh?
You blew the deal, Cartman.
God damn it, give me another chance.
You did what?
Oh no.
Haha, serves you right, asshole.
Because I mean, I really think you could have done it for about $12.50.
What?
Well, I mean, you didn't just start at 40, did you? You gotta lowball these things so you have a place to go.
Dude. I spent 5 years in this town making a good name for Jews, and this stereotype shows up and wrecks it all. You know what my biggest fear is? That I'll become him. That somehow his mannerisms will start rubbing off on me, and I'll become a stereotype. I mean, I'm a Jew, and he's making me hate Jews.
Dude, a self-hating Jew, you are becoming a stereotype.
See? I'm big.
I don't know about this, guys. I think sleds are dangerous.
Look, Kyle, sledding is something all kids out here do. You've got to learn.
Hold on, I see. Oh, Jesus, this sled is going fast!
Hang on!
I have to watch out for my glasses! Ow!
Think he'll be all right?
He's fine.
Kyle too? Where is Kyle?
It's possible he just went back to Connecticut.
What?
Well, I mean, maybe he got so worried about his mom that he found a way to get back and see her.
Don't be ridiculous, Kyle too. He's out playing with his new friends.
I'm big! Ah! I'm sorry, you must have been worried sick. I got your sled tangled up with a bus.
A bus? Really?
Kyle, what happened to you?
I was just sledding, and the next thing I knew, my sled rope got tangled with a bus. I got dragged for over 100 miles before the bus finally stopped for gas. I'm sorry about your sled, Kyle.
Oh, no, don't worry about it, dude.
Oh, you poor thing. Come upstairs, and we'll get you out of those wet clothes. Are you all right?
Oh, my ears feel like they're frozen off, and I think I have a hemorrhoid from sitting on a sled for so long. I don't know about this, guys. I think playing hide-and-seek in the airport might be dangerous.
Hey, can we speed things up here?
2 hours domestic, 3 hours international.
Can't we just play hide-and-seek at home?
No.
Aha! What's this? A toenail clipper! Die, Terrace!
Oh, Jesus!
Okay, Cartman, you're it. Start counting.
1, 2, 3,
here, Kai, you hide in here.
In there? But it's very confined. I'll get cramps in my legs.
Just get in the box!
All right, then. Oh, would you look at that? I've got a corn on my ankle. Now, where did that one come from? That's the fourth one I've had. These corns are killing me.
I hope he doesn't suffocate.
He's fine.
Oh, it's been days. Where can he be?
Oh, he isn't really.
I'm big!
Ah!
Kyle, you're back!
Yeah, it was the craziest thing. I hid myself on a plane to...
Zoom! Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big! Who's your friend? Did he come to play with us?
All right, me from another universe, it is time for you to go back to your universe!
What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the human kind a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my powers.
No, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be Human Kite. But he said, you can't be Human Kite. I'm Human Kite. And I said, well, why can't we be Human Kites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be Human Kites together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling.
New kid's DNA, so I had to resort to cloning a different superhero. Which superhero?
And I have to attack you while I don't get a migraine. Prepare for battle, weaklings!